Consoni, how much of a clear pecking order do you see at running back with some of the options you have out there?
You know, I think each guy brings something different to life. I think Elijah's a tough downhill runner. He does a really good job with the things he does, and he's going to be a special teams player for us too. Brian's the same way. Brian's more elusive, more space guy that can do some things and different packages for those guys. And then DeAndre Swift, he can do a lot of different things in camp. So I don't think there is a clear pecking order per se for those three guys. I certainly love the fact that they bought into the team concept. It's not total number carries. It's making sure that the carries they get, they're effective with, and that they play good on special teams. And that's where, when you find a 210-pound guy that can run, they're hard to block usually in special teams.
Coach, you kept talking about in preseason, you know, wanting to see some things from your defense. It's gotten talked about pretty good in the offseason. You know, 5 weeks into the preseason camp, getting ready for the opener, have you seen them respond, and do you feel like they can be the force that a lot of people anticipate?
Well, I don't know what everybody else is anticipating, the force that we can anticipate from them. I thought last year we played okay on defense. We didn't play great. I think this year we need to play better, and we need to play with a little more demeanor, attitude. I've seen some of that in camp. I think they've done a good job changing some things up. We've tried to look at some things differently that we can do in the red area from giving people negative plays and trying to be more aggressive. And I think they've worked on that, and they've shown flashes. I think the big thing for us is how many guys can we play and be effective? How deep can we go? Because after the first 11, is where it starts getting tougher and tougher on defense for us, is how many guys are going to be able to go out there and play winning football at every position. Because we would like to play a lot of guys. And I think you can be a good defensive unit when you're fresh and you're running around, flying around.
Two more questions, please.
You mentioned a few days ago, about some wide receivers being what I think you call core players on special teams. How unusual is that? Are there a couple that you can talk about, and what kind of roles they'll have?
Yeah, it's not unusual, to be honest. I mean, when you think about wide receivers, you want them to have size, you want them to have speed. What is the number one thing for special teams? Size and speed. What they lack sometimes may be the toughness or the ability to tackle. And the group we've got right now, they've proven they can help on that. I think Jason Stanley jumps out. He's fast. He's got good size. He's not historically been a tackler if he didn't play defense, but we work on those things with receivers. We get those guys in drills, and we ask them to do it. I think Mark Webb's a guy that can help on the standpoint, especially as Chigbu has proven that he can do it as well and stand out doing it. So Terry may end up being one of the returners. So when you put all those guys in the room, and you say there's 10 to 11, Tyler Simmons is another one, size, speed guy. So we're excited about that unit from a special team standpoint. I'm expecting them to play really well and hopefully make some plays in the special teams.
Last question. All right, thank you.